So I made Dionysus, the god of wine and revelry, into a dissolute, eternal grad student. I figured that, you know, some of the Olympians would have to use their very unique expert knowledge of the ancient world for their own benefit. And since Dionysus is someone who really doesn't want to work hard, I figured he could just sort of coast along for like decades in the NYU classics department.